You want to call the police on him for having a barbecue on a Sunday?
You're still free! Back off!
I'm going to tell them there's an African American man threatening my life.
So best believe I'm going to have my here! No, because I have a connecting flight somewhere! I have a connecting flight!
Hungry. All right. Let's put up the picture. Best one we could actually screenshot. So according to the narrative, this particular Karen was really upset about a delay in luggage. Well, that delay is a delay. I get it. Inconvenient, yes. But handling it that way, because of inconvenience, will always get you landed right here. I want to say something about the professional who attempted to inform the Karen of what was happening. Way to go. Someone in policing should definitely look at your video to practice de-escalation. You remain professional. Your voice remained calm. You never allowed the emotionality of the other individual to bring you out of character. Way to go. Sharon, you know, there's entitlement, and then there's this, well, I get it, your inconvenience, but extreme behavior from there. What are your thoughts?
I almost don't want to say it, Doc, because you're so professional, but, and you're right. But I wish they would have tased her ass. I'm going to be honest with you. Really? Just one time.
Welcome to Indisputable. I'm your host, Dr. Rashad Richey. We got a lot happening today. What do we do on this show? We tell the truth. You know why we tell the truth? Because the truth is simply indisputable.
Rashad, great to be here. Congratulations on the new show. And I got to let everybody know that Rashad and I go way back.
People still need health care, so I won't stop. People still need criminal justice systems reformed throughout this country, so I won't stop. And you won't stop either.